I think Sirianni should have been the coach of the year. And the fact that he wasn't nominated in the top three, I think it's a crime.
Philadelphia again.
And listen, I understand with Doug Peterson. He had a cute year. This guy took this team to the Super Bowl, and we didn't know what they were. Really, they came into the year. There was maybe one game that you can make the argument that he was out-coached. It was that Saints loss. But he had an answer for almost everything this year.